3, 2, 1.
Success programming in difficult economic times. 6 steps to get your back on track. Every 60 seconds in America today, regardless of the economical climate, someone becomes wealthy. That is, they will make over $1 million or more in personal income. Why can't that person be you? What are those people doing mentally to get to that level? Here's what they do. Understand how thoughts initiate. Let's say you're into the job market and a friend mentions, there's a job recession, there are no jobs. Then you read a book titled, Recession is Here. You see the news headline, jobs are disappearing. Everyone is talking about it. Your hopes of finding jobs begin to vanish and you stop searching before you even start. Why? Overexposure to hopelessness. 2, practice avoidance. If you have never seen it or heard it, you cannot think of it. Avoid anyone or anything talking about bad news, bad economy, bad recession, disease, accidents, etc. You might think that you are being compassionate by listening to them, but what you're doing is enlarging the consciousness of those thoughts. 3, practice exposure. Since thoughts emerge as a result of continuous exposure to a specific occurrence, concept, or idea, you may want to expose yourself to positive, encouraging, and inspirational events or occurrences that might impregnate your mind with positive thoughts. Seek out positive people and things to listen and to watch. Premeditate. If you keep a positive mindset, you might not fit in everywhere you go and be compelled to join in negative talks. Don't do it. Premeditate these moments and have something positive at hand, like a book to read, a goal to visualize, a journal to sketch plans for attainment of your goals, etc. Remember, the more you talk about something, the deeper will root yourself in your mind. Silence is better. Some people feel uncomfortable leaving gaps of silence in their actions. They might feel awkward and begin to talk about something edgy, controversial, or negative to fill those gaps. Kindly mention to them that it's okay to be silent. That silence is just another way of communication. Track success. Think of some of the actions you've taken in your life to have to produce the most success. Track them with series of thoughts or beliefs to command those actions. See if you can figure out where those thoughts initiated from. Perhaps you might trace them back to a source where other powerful thoughts can be germinated. Homeless at 16, millionaire at 26, Andres Lara, known as the Cuban.